Well, back in August of this year, this was the edge of Bury here, the eastern side of Bury, northeast of Bury, and this was the as far as Bury had extended it over the last couple of years. These houses here, fairly recent, and these, and here they've got an area which they've kept for trees and parks and things. But it's surrounded by houses. Then on the other side here of this road, which has been here for many years now, but the other side here is all, and has been, obviously fields, farmland. There was a pub down there by the trees, which actually has closed down recently. That's been there for many years. A lot of traffic coming by here now. And anyway, that was back in August, and now we're in the very last day of October 2015, and in that time they've built this. Well, they're working on this. Go over and have a look at it. I mean, that was all fields two and a half months ago. Three. So you can see that they fenced off a massive area here. Massive area of what was fields. And there's an extensive amount of work going on. I mean, I think this is possibly a school that's going to be built here, or is being built here, but I'm not certain at this moment. So I've been away for a month or two. In fact, I was unaware this was even going to be built on. So we've gone from fields, beautiful fields and farmland, which is now made into this. And in that space of time, this road coming off here with the island has been built. This wasn't here at all. It was 2.5 months ago. Big site. Amazing. Here, from this angle, the amount of plant they've got here. Diggers, lorries. All this steelwork's gone up in a matter of weeks. Danger, keep out. So from here we can see we've got cranes. All that steelwork. Amazing. And then this whole site here carries on way beyond. It's a massive area. Bury is just growing so rapidly. And here, I mean, this little development here was one of hundreds in Bury. There are thousands of new houses. And this has all been built in the last 5 years. Now that the trees are growing, after a couple of years, everything's looking established. Simply amazing all this is. We'll come back here in a few weeks and film it again and probably be able to see what it is. Sad really. Bit of a footnote, this is just one small area of Bury St Edmunds, which when I first moved here in the 80s was fields, and now we've got a beautiful area of houses, thousands of houses and footpaths like this everywhere. I should say cycling paths. What they are, they're cycling and pedestrian. There's houses everywhere, hundreds of them. going over. And you can cycle here for miles in Bury in paths like this. They're just everywhere. Everywhere they build here, they build these wooded areas with footpaths. Hundreds of houses here on that side, and they've been there for, oh well, 30 years maybe now, 25 years, vast estate over there.